The hypocoid nodule in the left lobe shows taller than wide shape. The nodule had numerous echogenic granules and lines. At first sight, it is not clear whether these are microcalcifications or back wall figures. On enlargement, it is more evident that these are clearly related to ventral cystic areas, therefore these are back wall cystic figures caused by posterior enhancement.